need for this project is some multi-surface acrylic paint. You just want to kind of read on the back before you purchase it to make sure that you can paint on fabric with it. I got this one at Walmart for about $1.50. You're also going to need like a paper plate or something to pour your paint onto. I'm just going to use this piece of cardboard because I have it laying around. Then you also need a pair of white canvas shoes. You could also use other colors, but if you want the more traditional look, you're going to want to use white. And I also got these at Walmart for about $5. And then you're going to want a pack of paintbrushes. And these are just a couple. I got a big pack of like 20 for about $5 also at Walmart. Some other things that you could use to paint the black in these shoes are a black Sharpie or a black fabric pen. I just tend to use the acrylic paint over those options because when you put marker to fabric, the marker runs and you have less control over where it spreads. So with the acrylic paint, you have a lot more control and it's less likely to just bleed throughout the fabric. So why don't we get started with this project? And here we go. Okay, so the first thing you'll want to do is take the laces out. Now you could also tape off this, but I'm just gonna be bold and just try to be careful. Just squirt your paint out. You might also want to protect your surface, but I'm using a glass table, so I don't really care. I can just clean it up with some cleanser. So you want to get one of your brushes. I don't know if you can see these. Just get a little bit on and just start. Just put one shoe off to the side. Start painting carefully inside these lines. Smaller brush, and you want to carefully paint right before the seam. Thank you. your big pack and try to find one with a pretty small end, because we're gonna take this and we're gonna put polka dots on the edge. And you might want to just practice before you put it on the sugar. To go in and clean up these rings. I guess they're called shoelace eyes. And the paint really just rubs right off. This one's a little stuck. And you just go and you rub it around and it'll start just rubbing right off. You can also scratch it with a little scratching tool, but this is pretty easy. You just have to be careful because you can accidentally get pieces on the fabric and then it will stain the fabric and not come off. I've already done the other shoe. You're gonna let them dry and then you'll put your shoelaces.